This is my grandmother's house. And that's another house that they have. I don't even know if anyone lives there. And this is the yard. Front yard. We used to mow this lawn and take like 2 days. Here's the that field over there to the house out there is hers. And here's where the chicken coop used to be over there. Here's where my great grandmother used to live. Be considered the orchard. Looks like there's one pear tree, two pear trees, and some grapes down there. This field here, all the way out to that freeway, it's part of the land, part of the property in this. All the way out to that house out there into the trees. About 40 acres or so. I'm just checking out this grapevine. Used to have really good grapes. I think it's got some more. Yeah. Kind of interesting looking. Pretty good. I can't ever remember what they used to call them, Fox grapes. They have really tough skin. Looks like there's few pears on that. Wow, this thing's growing all the way out here. So. There's the back of the house. I used to know all this. And the sealed chicken coop. Probably snakes in there now. I'm almost afraid to go in here. Anyway, that's a lot of memories there. They used to fly me out of this thing. Guineas. Things ready to fall in. Okay. A big spider right there. All these huge spiders. I'm gonna walk into that. Also. Then here's which I think used to be a chicken coop. I never noticed that back door there. That thing's falling apart. I think the tree's been, you can see the roots on that tree. It's enormous. Just humongous. Those trees. We used to burn these ditches out here every summer. That thing would be completely clean. Wow, look at these things in here. Huh. So this is where I'd spend my summers working. That's a big spell. So here's the well, it used to be some kind of a, I don't know what they did with this thing, it was a chicken coop, or maybe a little house. I know that they had a refrigerator in there and some other stuff for like weaving. Some of that old stuff in there. And this is a little grist mill here. I'm going to put some side there. Some more control control there. Take a look. Yep, still there. Just like it always was. Where we used to pour, fill that with corn that my grandfather grew. We'd spin this thing and grind it up. It's like there's still corn coming out of it. It's pretty amazing. And there's a corn cob down there. I guess you could stick a whole corn cob and it would just grind that all out. This says Philadelphia on it. Star Mills. It's kind of rusted. I like this roof leaks. Yeah, it's still roots. I think there's a date on it. I think it says 1901 on it. And here's another one. It has a lot of gears inside. I don't know what that is. Maybe this is the one that fits the that looks like the one that gets the kernels off the cob, and then the other one is what grinds it up. It's going to look out. That looks like a machine that it hooked to. Yeah, there's the motor. So these are electric powered. It's pretty amazing. And this looks like some kind of a chute that it blew into my hands. It must have filled that thing up and then probably not here and See it open there, though. Anyway, that's that. And then this was where the soup used to be, and where the old truck was. And there'd be always a lot of barn swallows in there. You can see that right there. They used to fly in and out of this thing. There's her old go-kart. It's all dirt. We had a couple of sheep in here.